done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
I'm not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is...
Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking dead sack, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. And they cold? Yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking in that gun. They got bite to back up the bark. Police won't even step a foot in my yard. And I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm the damn future.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's cars. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines for your chip card.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
man. It's all a big misunderstanding, all
right? Shut up!
All right, just
shut the fuck up!
Yo, man,
shut the fuck up, man.
Hey, man, it's just a guy listening to you, right?
They really lived here?
And died here.
Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. My little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Why not? You buy a second one.
Thank you, everybody.
What? You watching me back again? Work, huh? You watching me again? So what? You want some?
Want one?
No, thanks. This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. Where's my promotion? Where's my promotion?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it cost me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Thank you.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Out now!
Whoa! What the hell?
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Now, now. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.